Greetings to everyone. My name is Mariela Tapia. It is a pleasure to present the work entitled Influence of Fact-Based Films About People with Disabilities Achievements on the Development of Inclusion Value, a Thesis Plan. The authors are Mariela Tapia, Ana Garcia Valcárcel, and Veronica Basilota. This is the outlook of the presentation. First, context and motivation. Second, research statement. And third, research approach and methods. Our vision coincides with this quote. The biggest problem for people with disabilities does not lie in their physical and or intellectual limitations, but the discrimination and prejudice attitudes of society. Education and technology can demystify these bad beliefs by contributing to reaching the Sustainable Development Goals by United Nations 2030, Goal 4, ensure inclusive and equitable quality education and promote lifelong learning opportunities for all. Goal 16, promote peaceful and inclusive societies for sustainable development. Since the end of the 70s, cinema has been widely supported by empirical research as a didactic tool. Some studies have used cinema as a resource to raise awareness about an unequal society, a resource to show the life of people with disabilities, a didactic resource for the promotion of inclusion in the population. Despite movies are associated with a source of entertainment and leisure, they can also educate. Films can awake emotions that help us understand what the protagonist is going through and feeling. We propose the following hypothesis. Fact-based films, which tell stories of people with disabilities achievements, can promote the inclusion value among university students. The general research question is, can fact-based films about people with disabilities achievements influence the development of the inclusion value in university students? The other questions are there any fact-based films that relate achievements made by people with disabilities? How can fact-based films be used to promote the inclusion value in university students regarding people with disabilities? What is the impact of fact-based films about people with disabilities achievements on university students compared with textual information? The general objective is to determine the influence of fact-based films about people with disabilities achievements on the development of inclusion value in university students. We have four specific objectives. One, identify and select fact-based films that narrate the people with disabilities achievements. Two, analyze the audiovisual narrative of fact-based films, specifying the elements that favor the development of inclusion value. Three, to develop an educational project that integrates fact-based films as a didactic resource to promote the inclusion value in university students with respect to people with disabilities. And four, to test whether audiovisual narrative in fact-based films is more effective than textual information in promoting inclusive attitudes in students. Research approach and methods. This thesis plan will be divided into two studies. In the first one, different fact-based films will be analyzed through content analysis and from a critical approach. And we will design, apply, and evaluate an educational project that integrates fact-based films as a didactic resource. In the second one, a quasi-experimental research design will be used to measure the impact of fact-based films selected in the first study on the student's university to promote the inclusion value. The research will be conducted with an average of 250 students from the University of Guayaquil who are cursing the subject ICT as communication tools for inclusion and disability. Well, Thank you for your attention.